I've gotten a request to do a video on one of my bags that I have not yet done a video on yet. And I've been wanting to for a while, but I just haven't gotten a chance. It's a wonderful, wonderful bag. I love my two Neverfull GMs that I have that I've done videos on. Absolutely love those bags. But I was looking for another Louis Vuitton that was comparable in size to the Neverfull GM, but had a little more style to it and wasn't so basic and plain. So I decided on getting the Delightful GM. And it's a really, really, really great bag. I have it stuffed right now with like 100 million things. But, you know, it's still not, I mean, it's heavy when you stuff it, because when you stuff any bag, it's heavy. Without anything in it, it's light as a feather. But the great thing about the Delightful GM, which differs from the Neverfull GMs, is that it has one wide strap. And it sits on the shoulder so comfortably that you can have, like, you know, a 50-pound brick in here. And, yeah, it would be heavy, but it would still be comfortable because here you have this strap that's, like, so wide and comfy and amazing. And I love the styling of this bag. Like, if you're wearing it from the front, you see this strap right here and then this gorgeous little, the way that this bag kind of shoots out like this and has this little detailing is really, really pretty. So when you're wearing it like this, it looks gorgeous. And then when you're wearing it from, you know, from the side, it looks really cool too with the zippers. And the great thing about the GM is that it has these zippers. And some people ask, are these zippers functional? Yes, they're functional. They're pretty big too. You can get a wallet in there, you can get cell phone in there, gum, hand sanitizers, little things that you have to grab quickly. And let me go ahead and see, when you first get the bag, you see it's kind of stiff. So a lot of people, you know, don't love it when they first get it, but then when you put your stuff in it and it softens up a little, it folds really, really, really nicely and it kind of just molds to the body. Another thing that a lot of people don't like is this big flap. You see, it opens like this. And it flaps. I flap it with one side and then I take the other side and I put it over like that. So almost like a fortune cookie. So it's very, very comfortable. And, you know, I don't have any problems with it at all. I think that's so great. I've been wearing it on and off. I mean, I for some reason I still go and I reach for my Neverfull GMs first just because they're so easy and they're just, you just open it up and throw your stuff in and take it. And those are still my favorite bags out of all my bags, my two Neverfull GMs. But I love this one too. I really, really do. And I think that the more I wear it, I'll grow to love it even more and maybe love it even more than the Neverfull GMs. But it works great when you have a toddler, you know, or a baby. It makes a great diaper bag. You could sling it over the shoulder, I mean over the stroller, or your shoulder while you're carrying the baby, and it's very, very, it stays. It always stays on my shoulder, which is great. And it has these zippers for extra things. You know, I'll show you some of the detailing of this bag. This one says Louis Vuitton, made in the USA. Mine was made in the USA, as are all of my bags right now, all of my Louis. Then it has these gorgeous two zippers. This charm I have is the Louis Vuitton Playtime charm. And I love this charm. This does not come with the bag. This is extra. And it costs a lot. Charms cost a lot. But I only have one. And I put it on all my bags. And they're so, yeah, I even put it on my Balenciaga. It looks so cute. The colors and it, for spring and summer, it's so fun, playful. Anyway, so I'm 5'4". Let me back up a little for you. I'm 5'4". And now, like I said, I have a ton of things in here. You know? A ton of things. Like diapers and wipes and snacks and water bottles and everything. I can even show you what I have in here just to show you how much it does fit. I mean, it fits everything and the kitchen sink. Okay, my daughter's sweater. And then I have a Le Sport Sack container which has all of her snacks in it. I have my makeup case. I have my Chanel wallet, my small little Chanel wallet. And then I have her diapers and wipes and everything in here. So I have all this stuff in this bag. It fits a ton, like I said. And I had some medium-sized bags, but I take my daughter everywhere, so it's like, what's the point of having smaller bags? I need large bags right now, at this point in my life. Maybe when I get older and my kids are grown or whatever, then I'll get some smaller bags again. I do have a Chanel mini flap, which I love, which I wear all the time with her too. And I just put it across body, and I put all the stuff, the rest of her stuff, under the stroller. So then it's really comfortable and hands-free. But when I need to take a bunch of stuff with me, which is most of the time, this bag works great. It's so cool. And let me show you the back. The back does not have zippers. Now, if you don't like the zippers, this bag comes in three sizes. It comes in the PM, the MM, and the GM. The PM is way too small. The MM is not much smaller than the GM, but it doesn't have the zippers. Now, you can always wear the GM like this, too, if you don't want the zippers in the front. But, I mean, I love the zippers. I think that's what makes it so cool. So, really, really great bag. I highly recommend it. If you're looking for something that you want that's light and comfortable and carries a ton, the Delightful GM is awesome. So, thank you so much. If you guys have any questions, just let me know. Post it on my page, and I'll try to answer them as fast as I can. Have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.